D7, D7, middle finger, second fret, fifth string. That's it. There you go. You're going to make a D minor chord, okay? And you're going to have everything right under your fingers. You don't need to do anything with your left hand, but pluck with your right hand. Watch this coming up. Stop right there.